Hey, it's Ross with monday.com. Take it from me, file management can be tricky to tackle as a content creator. If you're not careful, your desktop overflows and finding that one file that's perfect for your content becomes overwhelming. But what if I told you there's a better solution? With digital asset management on monday.com, store all your team's files in a secure, organized, and collaborative space. Join me. Okay, first things first, find the digital asset management template from the Template Center. You can add just the single board or add it as part of a complete workflow with the creative process here. This board can definitely be what you make it, but let's quickly go over the template structure. Items represent the individual assets, organized into groups based on the asset type. And columns can further categorize or sort information, such as the creator, dimensions, and of course where you'll store the file itself in the files column. And that brings us to where this board really shines, the card view, which can be added to any board from here. At a glance, see the asset itself along with all the important information front and center. It's fully interactive, allowing you to make changes directly from here. Looking for a specific asset? Find it immediately with the search bar. You can also filter and sort as you see fit, saving the changes to this board view to really make it yours. Not bad, right? It gets even better. Click open any file and collaborate directly on it with annotations. Provide feedback, tagging teammates to ping them for review. Comments on videos are even timestamped so there's no confusion at all. And after making changes, upload the newer version of your asset right from here. No more wading through assets to find that final version. Seamless. And there you have it. Say goodbye to aimlessly looking for a file that you need. With the dam on monday.com, centralize and collaborate on your assets in a searchable, organized space. Click on the video to learn more on how you can manage your entire creative process on monday.com. Bye for now.